all grease, all oil, all wires. It's a mystery boat, so that's why we named it the Ghost Ship. We expect it to attract divers and fishermen.